Who's old?
Blood is old.
That's right. And we're going to find out why the blood's old and where it came from. Guaranteed.
A guarantee where old blood comes from.
And why it's old.
I'm pretty sure old blood comes from hospitals, but I mean...
Why are hospitals keeping old blood?
Well, after you've donated blood and it's, like, stayed in a cooler or freezer or wherever they store it for, like,
a while. Oh, yeah, in the freezer? They put all the donated blood they put in a freezer?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Just, like...
You heard it here first?
In the freezer overnight.
That's where your donated blood's going. Some freezer.
You thought it was going to people to, like, help them? No. Some freezer.
You idiot. Clearly, they're just putting it in freezers.
Of course.
Crawling through this rectangle hole again.
Dude, rectangle holes are the best. Except when you try and fit a circle through them. Oh! He saw you, and he was not happy.
He sure did see me, and he sure did get mad.
He was like, oh my gosh, there's a guy there. What is he doing there? I'm gonna shoot him. Oh!
Good thing his aim sucks.
Yeah. Turn him off.
Oh, nope. Now he sees me.
That was not okay.
It's all right. We're fine.
Are we, though?
Yeah, we're fine. All right, you dick.
Wolfenstein, a new dick.
Ew. Is that where the old blood comes from?
That's exactly where the old blood comes from.
Gross, I...
Oh, dude. Uh-oh.
I super don't want any old blood now.
Must be feeding time.
Seems that way.
Wait. Get that gold stuff. There's, like, gold blinking stuff underneath that thing. The thing to your left, yeah. Oh, it's just health. Damn it.
No, fuck that. Who needs it?
Yeah, no one needs health.
They're really making the most of that climbing mechanic.
Oh, I know, right? Gotta fit it in.
That's what they all say.
Uh-oh. I gotta fit that in.
Mm. Oh, hey, look. I don't want to go here.
Why not?
This is where you just, like, fed people to the dogs.
Because of the dog? Yeah. That dog right there?
Yes, because of the one dog.
Oh, hey, you should go in there.
I can't.
Oh. Well, why is there a action to go in there?
Get stabbed, dog! Give me your food.
Oh. Hey. Hey there, buddy.
Can I hit it?
Oh, you can. Wow.
That was totally stupid. Night-night.
He will sleep for forever. I wonder what's under here. Oh, a ladder. Which I guess you didn't want to use.
I don't use ladders. Nobody tells me what to do. Especially not you, Dustin.
Fine. You know what? I'll tell you what to do if I want to.
Wait, I'm confused.
It's a pipe that goes nowhere. Wait, go to your right.
I'm so lost. Where do I go?
Oh, here. It's a system of underground tunnels.
Oh, more gold.
That the government made.
Oh, and then there's where we came from. Yeah, the government made the tunnels?
Yeah. It's a government conspiracy.
Considering we're in Nazi Germany, I would believe that.
Well, see, there you go.
Use pipes to destroy unstable walls.
Oh.
Okay.
Where is the unstable wall? Oh, right
there. Right here.
Oh, that was really easy.
Yep. Haven't you ever smashed unstable walls with pipes before?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I do that, like, every day on my...
I do it in my house, like, on a daily
basis.
Yeah,
no, every night, there's this random wall that gets built.
Yeah.
To the bathroom, and I have to smash it down with my pipe.
Exactly.
It's actually really annoying, and I'm trying to figure out who keeps building the wall.
Especially, like, when you really have to pee. Like, you just get up and that wall's, like in your way.
Like, who's breaking in and just building walls? Like,
dude, the wall elves.
You'd think they want to, like, steal things, but...
No.
Nope, they just want to build walls.
Maybe it's, like, a construction worker who's, like, super into their job. They just want to keep going at it.
I guess.
They're like, yeah, that sounds like a really good idea right now. I just want to break in and build a wall.
Hurry up.
What's around this corner, y'all?
Oh, more gold. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I guess we don't have to go in here then.
Is this a gold member game?
Yeah. How did you know?
I thought this was Wolfenstein, but you know.
It's gold member in Stein.
Where is this huge robot guy?
He's upstairs.
Oh, okay.
Because, yeah, I was worried about it too, but nothing happened. We're going to Prison G.
Oh, okay. Are all the prisoners here G's?
Yeah, this is it's where they keep... Never mind. Never mind.
Uh-oh.
This does not go there.
Oh, shit.
Okay, idiot.
Man, you can do a whole lot with a pipe.
I know, right? Pipe Master.
What if that was a game, Pipe Master?
I think that would be a game about smoking weed, probably.
What if it was a game about plumbing?
That would be unexpected. But I think I could get into that.
Plumbing or sewage?
Both. Sewage plumbing.
Yeah.
Industrial sewage plumbing, the game.
Uh-oh. That could be the expansion.
Oh, gross. It's the worst game. Ow, fuck.
Oh, you just hurt yourself.
Whoa!
That's a lot of roaches. Where did they all
Who
disappear
Who had a
to?
Bad time? don't eat glass. Jeez.
Some anal, like...
Shredding.
Yeah. Bloody BM.
Speak.
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, my children. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wieder sehe.
What?
Get away from this guy.
He's
Sorry,
having like some
man.
PTSD or something.
You mistake me for someone else.
Good thing. Okay. This prison doesn't seem very good because you could just break out of it with nothing but a crowbar.
Yeah, right? Oh, yeah.
I tell you, Mount Aunt Sarah, diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some terrible
Oh, gross.
Shack.
Ugh.
Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Good lord, again with the... Don't
bloody
eat glass.
Maybe that's all they feed their prisoners.
That's
glass.
That's a lot of days. I'll get a squishy bed to land on that time.
Hallelujah.
Oh, what's
Dude,
up?
Dude, you have hardcore health, like over 200. What are you going to do with all that health? All that health inside that pack?
Please don't.
Oh.
Ow! Oh, God. I hate these stab fights.
It's a good thing you had all that health.
Found you.
Go up there. Are we gonna just murder this guy and it's gonna be the end?
That would be interesting.
That'd be unexpected and...
It would be. Oh, no. It's
I want
big...
no part of that.
That big cat thing. How do we beat it? I'm scared.
Well, right now we're gonna hide.
Lewis, hold me.
Jesus Christ. That's a big fucking dog.
Oh, it's gone. Close doors.
Nope. It has the ability to come back. Although I really don't want it to.
That's pretty fun. I won't lie.
That was unexpected. I mean, I guess parts of me expected it because of the nature of this beast, but...
Do not like.
You heard it from Lewis himself. Do not like this page.
Get away. Hate those things.
Yeah.
Take out commanders.
Before they call for backup. Oh.
Stop the signal.
Can you do it from air?
Don't have to.
Oh! Oh, shoot. Okay.
Oh, fuck his knees so bad.
That
dude.
Was pretty hardcore. 28 meters. Oh, okay. He's over in that general vicinity. Did you? Yeah, you got him.
Boom.
I'm impressed.
You.
And I'm not easily impressed. Actually, I take that back. Yeah, I am. Who am I kidding?
Don't diminish my accomplishments, Dustin.
Your shots are cold and calculated.
That's right. A spinning fan shadow, always creepy.
Oh, yeah. Because I gotta make it at least a little bit creepy. Oh, hand grenade.
As opposed to what, like a butt grenade?
No, like a foot grenade, man. Where you throw it with your foot.
Okay. Makes sense. Ba-chow! Good thing their helmets do nothing.
Yeah. Huh? What is that? Oh, snaps through the fan.
You guys, I'm all over it today.
That's how you roll.
I'm unstoppable.
Just like this fan thing. Oh. Oh, dog.
I see.
Oh. That was one hit kill.
Calm down, music. I don't think there's anyone else here.
Isn't there, though?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Just as long as we're clear. Nope. You know what we haven't encountered yet?
What's that?
The lockpick animation.
Oh, thank God. We all know we have bad history with that.
Oh, get on that gun.
Good call.
Get wrecked.
No power.
Oh.
God damn it.
Yeah,
of course not.
I mean, why would there be power? It'd be too simple. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh, don't shoot that.
No, you were just here, man.
Not in this one.
Weren't you, though?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought you were.
I mean, there's another one on the other side someplace. Schloosh.
Or is it Schlaus?
Whatever.
Hmm.
See, I can't get any of this stuff. Where's the power at, man?
It's probably in here somewhere.
Oh, here
wasn't that guy standing beside it, the one that you killed?
Kampfpistol.
Hmm. That stands for struggle pistol.
Power's up.
Oh, cool.
I don't know why you would want a struggle pistol, but.
Music, why?
Oh
no.
Shit.
Not that.
Oh. Just dual wield it. Dude, obliterated. Oh, so many of them.
Taste my fury!
I don't want to taste your fury. Oh. Hello. Oh, decapitation.
Kill them all.
You can never run out of ammo. They're dropping ammo left and right for you.
Good. If you're gonna let me dual wield, you should give me ammo for it.
Well, fair enough. What if I don't want to let you do wield?
Then you shouldn't have put it in the game. That's why you didn't make the game, Dustin.
Yeah, exactly. I'd be like, you know what? Lewis is going to try and do wield. Let's not put that option in there.
Don't let him do it. Because he's good at it, and I don't like that.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. With one gun.
Aw, come on. Two guns is so much better. Oh, you detached it.
I don't know that I wanted to do that, but okay.
Well, you shouldn't have held square.
I didn't think I did.
Oh, there we go. You can reattach it.
You shit robots.
Oh, infinite ammo, too. That's what's up.
Oof. No way, robot.
Didn't even get a shot off. How are they unfazed by that explosion?
I know, right? It's like, no, it's not a big deal. Don't worry about it. These guys will be.
There we go.
Not only phased, but killed.
Aw, yeah.
Oh, vaporized. Oh.
Wow, you took those guys out very quickly.
Dude, I'm a professional.
I guess so. Should be a hitman.
Nope, don't. I did have the bald look for a while.
Oh, well.
And then I accidentally dressed exactly like Hitman. And then happened to also be carrying a briefcase that day. Like,
you know, just casually.
Completely not on purpose, but like, best accidental cosplay ever.
Just walking around. Hey, what's your deal? Are you a Hitman?
Pull that lever. Dude, look at that. We made so much progress.
Yeah, we have. Oh. Man, you use that. That pipe for everything, literally.
So this game is going to be one of those games where the cutscenes run worse than the gameplay. I don't know about that.
Docks.
And docks are my favorite waterfowl.
No, that's ducks.
No, you're thinking of geese.
Oh, okay, my bad. Every goddamn Nazi. Those America. Things from Canada.
Pick up that armor. Then we get the hell out of this place and
contact Kessler in the Village Tavern. Oh, Village Tavern.
Yeah. Eat it, dude.
Oh, he
Whoa,
ate it.
Whoa, see you later.
Ate it into the water.
It's like I shoot him and then he jumps over the railing.
Just, no, I can't take it. So close.
Jump, you dumb. Yeah, all you guys run in a line at me.
I don't know why they
good
think
plan.
That's such
good
a
plan.
Good strategy. Let's get him all.
Everybody
up
line up. get wrecked.
It's like they're going to recess or something.
In hell.
Kind of some recess in hell. Where are you going back?
No, we're gonna go this way.
Isn't this just like, oh, okay, no, maybe not. I was gonna say, isn't this just the other side of the...
I mean, it's got markers. I'm assuming it's where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah, yeah, I suppose you're right.
I like the music in this game.
It's very calming. Definitely different from...
Very different.
The New Order. The New Order was way more, like,
metal-oriented. What?
Oh, that was straight in the head. Oh, crap. You just got an alarm.
I see that.
Oh, two alarms. Oh.
That didn't work out.
Nope, not quite. And now you're underneath the bridge.
All right, Jesus.
What?
Out!
How do you get out? Can you not? Okay, there we go.
Ooh, that was janky animation.
Some dual wielding. Man, you're all about that two pistol special.
Get fucked.
Oh.
Here, Officer Dickwad.
I love how the regular soldiers have, like, automated weapons and the officers only get pistols. Should go pick up that. Okay.
After I kill him.
Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Hey.
Oh.
How are you still being shot? Oh!
That's. Oh, no! Ooh, good thing that gun hits hard. That was a good gun.
Yeah, it was. And or is.
Okay.
Be careful. Let's see. Oh, okay.
The music stopped. I think we're all clear.
Did you get that body armor that was up there?
I have no idea. I was jamming on square like the whole time, so... Maxed out.
What you really need is health.
Yeah. That's kind of what I was thinking.
You are definitely not maxed out on health.
Nope.
Ah, nope.
Ammo.
Ah, there we go. That's what's up.
Oh, there's some more somewhere, I thought.
No, I think that was just ammo. Oh, hello. That gas container
that didn't
just
go
blew
very
up.
Well. Yeah, after I punched it. That's how gas works, right?
Yeah. That punch created friction, I
why,
guess.
Wait, why did I have a key?
Why wouldn't you have a key? I mean, that's like one of those questions where you just have to assume that you've always had it.
I suppose.
hast im Bett gelegen, nicht gelegt.
Legen, liegen, wo ist der Unterschied?
Du... Pacha! Pacha!
Wow, that shot must have gone right through his helmet.
Yep. Good thing their helmets do nothing.
Is that dog snoring? That's a really loud dog.
Not anymore.
Oh.
He will be asleep for forever.
I love the music, like... Dun.
Oh, maxed out. What?
Was ist?
Oh, good thing he was looking at those wine barrels.
Gotta keep him safe, dude.
I guess so. Oh, gross. Dead plants and wet wood.
Hot. Oh, good. Oh, ow.
Real cool.
Good thing I didn't need my spine anyways.
Yeah. I mean, who does?
Come on. Come on.
Nope.
Game. Game.
Nope. You trying to say Gabe?
No, or... game, don't do this. Don't do this to me. Oh my god. Okay.
Ah.
This is what I figured we had to do.
Yep.
Climbing again. Oh, cool.
Waka.
I'll never get tired of that.
I know how much you love it.
Every time I drop somebody in the head, it's like, tee! Game's like, why are you so hardcore?
Tell it, because that's how you roll.
I found a secret area.
Oh, hey. I wonder what's... Oh, that's where the gold is.
Oh, this is where I was trying to come up.
Yep.
That's it?
Yep. There's nothing else in this room.
Except
gold.
A secret area sucks.
You could say it was the gold room. You probably shouldn't do that. Oh, okay.
Fire! What? What? What?
Oh, 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 hey. Hey, ouch. Nope. Why are you swimming in bloody water, dude?
That's the way I like it.
Oh, okay.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, damn it. Okay, good. Got it back.
I know how much you love to throw knives. It's okay.
Apparently, at this game, I love to throw. In this game, I like to throw knives at nothing.
Yeah. I mean, that's the best way to throw knives, right?
See ya.
Would you want to be him?
No. He's dead.
Oh, okay. So you could say, "See ya." Wouldn't want to be ya.
Oh, game. Crack me up. He's just like screaming and nobody notices. What the fuck?
Just some
grenade in his mouth?
Yeah. That's definitely a good sign. A skull with a grenade in its mouth.
Good thing this pistol is also just a fucking sniper rifle. It's like some Indiana Jones music going on.
Yeah, for reals though. I mean, Indiana Jones scenery even. Some Temple of Doom right here.
You're right, dude. This is just Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how do I sprint and jump?
Just like that. I think it was, L3 followed by X?
right?
You have to hold down Q on the keyboard.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're playing this on PC now.
No. PlayStation 4.
Oh, okay. But where's the Q button?
Oh, why don't you reach around and find out?
Oh, uh-oh. Is it in my pants?
It's in somebody's pants. Yep, just shoot the wall. That's what the game wants you to do, Lewis. We're going to find out what's on the other side of that door.
Oh.
In the next episode.
No, teasers.
I love to tease you.
What's in the door?
It's a mystery.
Okay, well.
Probably nothing.
Oh, okay.
More skulls with grenades.
More of things?
Yes.
Okay.
So many things.
Okay.
Okay, bye, Dustin.